Plus, keep your competitive edge at level 39 with new core badge layouts. This is a perfect way to increase your ability in a key area of your playstyle.
And if you want to boost up your My Team, there are a number of prizes to earn throughout My Career, including a Pink Diamond Series 2 player at level 34.
And for those leveling up in My Team, the level 40 reward there is a Dark Matter Hakeem Olajuwon. But we'll have more.
You look at Boston. Starting to feel like a must-win game for them.
It really is. I mean, it's not panic time yet. A win here, and they're right back in this series, with Game 4 being played in front of their home fans.
Now here's Fox, and the starting lineup for the Nets. It's KD at power forward, and Claxton at center. De'Aaron Fox is out there with Kyrie Irving, and it's Money in at the three slot. Here's Fox. No good on the triple. Against Irving, pass to Horford, and here's Tatum. A shot from the mid-range. Claxton with a rebound.
That was a good look for him from mid-range, but just couldn't make the defense pass.
Here's Durant, and Durant slams it home.
A creative move by Durant. That's a big flex on the defense.
Once again, an explosive highlight on the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Now here's Williams. Outside Tatum, beyond the arc. Kevin Durant pulls it in.
And I'm surprised that didn't go down. I mean, I'm sure he is too.
Here's Claxton. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
With the explosive leaping ability, he's able to play center despite being undersized.
They need something good to happen here.
Yeah, they've gone way too long without a score.
Now here's Tatum. Pass to Williams. Shot clock at 6. And Williams punches it home.
The B.A., when he gets the rim in his sights, it's tough to stop.
So aggressive and a determined finisher. Nice. Here's Money with a 9-footer. And the Nets tack on 2 more.
Smart dish by Durant, giving it away to a guy with a quality look.
Over to the left wing. Horford finds Smart. No good. And Brooklyn going the other way now. Here's Money. And good. Coming on the assist by Irving.
Ideal way to start the game. Come out of the gate and knock down all but one of your first 5 shots.
Pass to Horford. If you're just tuning in, we've played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. Releases. Brown can't hit. The Nets have gone 4 of 5 so far, looking sharp. Seems like this offense is being executed the way it was designed.
Yeah, I'm sure Coach couldn't be happier with the results.
Now here's Durant. Williams grabs the board.
Crashes the bucket that you expect him to make. It's tough when you miss them.
Tatum's got room. It's good. Only a few seconds into the shot clock.
How about those nifty moves from Tatum? So crafty with the rock.
Pass to Durant. Inside. Money with the bucket. 6 points for him.
The big story thus far, how well they've shot the rock.
And we're approaching about 3.5 minutes played in this first quarter. Tatum with it. Shot is up. Kevin Durant pulls it in.
Slow going for him this quarter. The defense putting up a good fight.
Ooh, took him no time at all to get that one.
Their ball movement on this run has been tremendous. It's led to a lot of good, clean, open looks.
And Boston calls time here.
Yeah, hoping to tap into something that'll get them clicking.
Yeah, they need to regroup and maybe try and draw something up that can get them a clean look at the basket.
We know you all want a t-shirt, everyone. Well, let me hear you get one out.
So Boston going with almost an entire new group here. Williams has checked in for Williams. Gallinari comes in for Horford. Brogdon's checked in for Tatum. And it's White in for Smart. TJ Warren, he's checked in for Brooklyn. Curry comes in for Kyrie Irving. Gallinari, Boston, no good that time either. And the Nets with possession here. They're on a 12-4 run. And that one goes in as he's fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts the free throw. Free throw's good for Fox.
We look at the pace of this league, and Fox, look, he is built for it.
Over to the wing. Outside Brogdon. Pass to White. Here's Brown. Ooh, good finish at the rack on the slick feed.
He just makes it look so easy on offense. Like, who takes pleasure in torturing defenses? He does.
And that streaking rack attack is the mobile one drive.
Yeah, I mean, to get a shot like that on a drive, oh, it's those type of plays that will chip away at the lead. And why go away from attacking inside if the D has no answer for you?
Gallinari, rebound Brooklyn. Pass to Money. And they're going to count that bucket, and they'll send him to the line. It could be a three-point play.
Talk about putting a team on your back. He has been dominant this quarter, and I don't think they are winning without him.
There's 18 seconds left in the first quarter of the game. Here's Brown. Money grabs the miss. Outside Curry. The three is up. And so it's the Brooklyn Nets up 14 as we wrap up the quarter. They're getting quality looks, and that's why they're shooting at such a high clip. All right, stick around. We'll be right back after this.
All right, fans, give it up for Sunday.
And welcome back to our coverage of Game 3 on 2K Sports. And guys, the Nets pretty much in control here.
Oh, what I love was that first quarter was all about leaking out and capitalizing in transition.
It leads to some easy buckets, and I think it's given them control of the pace in this one.
So on the floor for Brooklyn, we've got Joe Harris. Royce O'Neal is out there with T.J. Warren. Then it's Kyrie Irving, and it's Money in at the small forward position. The Celtics making a switch here. Warford's checked in. And the Nets also making a change. Kevin Durant, he's checked in for Warren. Irving, the pass to Durant. Here's Money. The shot misses. Tatum with some nice D.
Well, guys, Money in the last outing against the Celtics just played phenomenal. He added 24 points, and plus, he nabbed a couple boards. He was hot once again. We'll see if the defense tonight can do anything to slow him down, guys.
Yeah, he was unstoppable during certain stretches. It'd be great to see him top that performance tonight.
Well, his team needs him to contribute. When he's on his A game, he just makes play after play.
Expect them to go to him early and often. Don't want to let that hot hand go to waste.
Here's Pritchard, looking for his first basket still in this one. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
I like that. I mean, some physical play inside. He's not about to give up any easy.
With almost an entire new group here. Williams has checked in for Williams. Gallinari comes in for Horford. Jaylen Brown, he's checked in for Tatum. And it's White in for Brogdon.
Getting themselves to the line this quarter is a good way to get their offense rolling.
Brooklyn has gone 2 of 6 from distance here in the second quarter. Pass to Money. From 16 feet away, he cans it. 13 points in the game.
Showing the point guard instincts there. Fox with great vision.
Outside, Brown. Right side, White. And the foul is called. He missed it, so he's got a couple of free throws coming his way. It goes on Seth Curry. The first free throw is good. Pritchard's checked in for Smart.
At the line for two shots.
Kite hits them both.
He's making the most of every trip to the line, providing for his team.
The Nets with a lead. Fox right side. Pass to Money. Outside Warren. To the paint. Well timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup. And the Nets lead by eight.
He drops yet another dive, just facilitating this offense like a maestro.
Here's Brown, plenty of space. Boston, no good that time either. Here's Money. Here's Curry.
That's a good contest. And when Jalen is dialed in, he is an elite defender.
And so it's the Brooklyn Nets finishing the quarter with an 8-point lead. And it's all due to their ability to own the paint. They've been dominant down low. We'll be right back with you shortly. Welcome back to the Eastern Conference Finals presented by 2K Sports. And Boston has possession. Trailing by eight, Tatum and Horford at the forward slots. Smart and Brown, a great defensive backcourt. And it's Williams in at the five spot. And that's the group for Ime Udoka as we begin the second half.
Look, this dude is well built, and he's a specimen, 6'8", but he's going to score inside if he gets that ball.
20 feet out. Money with the bucket. He's got 17. The Celtics shooting the ball at around 42% for the game. Outside, Brown. Down low. Tatum gets the bucket.
Proving he's more than just a go-to scorer. Brown also loves swinging the ball to open teammates.
To the inside. And that one's good. Irving's got 5 points.
And another great assist. The offense is really clicking now.
That was another look at our Mobile One drive of the game just a moment ago.
Yeah, taking the onus on himself to make something happen. Got it into the teeth of the defense and made them pay.
Just a merciless, I don't even know what that word means, dunk by Tatum. Reminding the defense, like, yo, you cannot stop him.
And it's in there.
Their offense is really humming right now, and it's because of the beautiful ball distribution.
90 seconds into the second half now. To the paint. Here's Tatum. Ooh, Tatum slams it home.
The efficiency from Tatum on the offensive end is terrific, not letting any scoring chances pass him by.
Pass to Money. Inside, Durant. That one's good. Durant's got his third bucket of the night.
He's been playing great, unselfish basketball, really putting the rock in the hands of the right shooters.
His court vision has been on display in this one. He's doing a tremendous job just orchestrating the offense beautifully.
They have a decent advantage in regards to rebounding.
And that one's good. Irving.
You can't forget the box Kyrie out. He's good at using that little slick athleticism to track down some easy misses.
Smart outside. Pass to Williams. Box against Smart. Six to shoot. Back to Williams. To the middle. Here's Irving. Yes! And a nice assist from Fox. Fox has got three assists in the game. Right wing. Outside Tatum. Drills the elbow jumper. Tatum's got 10 points in just the second half.
His shot has been on point from the opening tip. He's pretty much kept them in the game.
Money with the bucket.
You want to know why they're winning? It's because of his play offensively.
1:46 left in the third. And the Celtics call time here.
There's just a lot of wide open lanes to the rim here. That'll drive your coach nuts.
Yeah, we can see over here. The coach, he has some choice words for his team. Words we cannot repeat.
A big group substitution here for Boston. Williams has checked in for Williams. Gallinari comes in for Horford. Malcolm Brogdon's checked in for Jaylen Brown. And it's White in for Smart. T.J. Warren, he's checked in for Brooklyn. Harris comes in for De'Aaron Fox.
The all-around game of Brogdon. I mean, he's all for doing what's best for the team. A selfless passer.
Here's Durant. Oh, he cranks that one off the back iron and it falls. Durant's gotten four this quarter.
That's three buckets in a row off assist.
Back to White. Lays it up and banks it in.
They're having a good half offensively. Shooting over 50% from the field now. Trying to close the gap.
White with the steal. He's got a clear path. Here's Tatum. Tatum slams it home.
Want to create a good look? Yeah, just get the ball to Tatum out in space.
Out left to the wing. On the wing, Irving. Pass to Durant. Here's Money. Pounded by Tatum. Lets it go from 11. And no good. Trying to use the glass. For Boston, they've gotten 8 of 9 to fall. Terrific offense so far in this third quarter. They grab their own miss. Brogdon with the bucket.
Well, Brogdon was not messing around there. The defense is right up on him, and he still finds the finish.
Here's Money. And he drives in. Oh, and there's a one-hand jam.
Oh, nice one-handed jam there, B.A.
Hey, little exclamation point. 2 seconds separating the shot clock and the game clock. Outside White. Left side Tatum. Tries again. The rebound by the Nets. From deep. It in time, but it's off the mark. And so it's the Brooklyn Nets, up by a healthy 8 points at the end of the period. And it's mostly due to their superb shooting. They've wasted very few possessions. More NBA on 2K Sports right after this. All right, let's take a look at our assist of the game presented by State Farm.
Talk about painting a magnificent picture with that dime. Just a great decision and a perfect delivery.
A lot of times a spectacular pass is more impressive than a spectacular shot. This is one of those times.
The fourth quarter has arrived. So good to have you with us. With the lead. So on the floor for Brooklyn, it's KD at power forward and Claxton at center. Kyrie Irving out there with De'Aaron Fox, and it's Money in at the three.
All five guys are in sync. Their ball movement is flawless.
And Boston has possession, following the bucket by the Nets. Pass to Tatum to the left side wing. Fires for three. That won't go either for Tatum. Well, the Nets shooting the ball at 60%, an excellent average. The kick to Durant. Here's Money, pounded by Tatum. And here is Irving. Outside Durant. Clock at six. Shoots over Horford. And again, it's Brooklyn.
Durant. In the mid-range, Durant is deadly as ever. Easy money sniper, putting up a little silky jumper.
Horford outside. Against Irving. The kick to Tatum. Brogdon from outside. Rebound Brooklyn. Durant's got his seventh rebound here tonight. Outside Irving. Down low. Here's Money. Basket is good. Nice setup from Irving. Irving's got 5 assists tonight.
Ooh, that's a clever pass there by Kyrie, getting the ball to the guy for the better look.
And how about our AT&T 5G Slam Cam? Couldn't have captured that play any better. And Boston calls time here.
Yeah, they're hoping to turn things around with this timeout.
On the wrong side of a scoring run here, we might see a lineup change. I'll be pretty curious.
The Celtics making a switch here. Smart's checked in. And let's swing it over to the sideline and hear from Allie.
Hey, guys, during that last break, I heard Ime Udoka as he talked with the team. He let his guys know that he needs more from them to close this deficit. He said, quote, "We have to get something started. I know we're behind, but you are capable of taking this game if you still want it."
Great work, Allie. Thanks. Now here's Smart. Shot to stop the run. It's deflected. And now the Nets on the break. Here's Money. The finish! Flushes it down to finish the break.
Balanced play has given them the lead and also quieted this crowd.
They've played fantastic ball, and you can feel the hush that's come over this crowd.
Horford against Durant. Smart outside. Steps back and shoots. Boston again missing.
And right now, they're +8 in the rebounding category. That's helping them run away with this.
Pass to Money. And he comes up with a bucket. He has 29 now.
They've been very well-rounded and extremely focused.
Yeah, not just an impressive showing on offense, but on defense as well, executing their game plan perfectly.
Boston calls timeout.
All right, fans, give it up for Celtics Entertainment.
And now let's present our New Balance Player of the Game.
Think about this. He has owned this game from start to finish. Wow, so impressive. The defense literally looked helpless trying to stop him out there. He has been far and away the best player on the court, and it's not close.
Yeah, this is something he will remember forever. These types of performances in the playoffs are what define a player's legacy. Nets on D. Here in the fourth quarter, their defense has been very strong. No baskets allowed. Outside Tatum. Plenty of room to knock down that one. Tatum's got 21 points in the game.
The mechanics of Tatum's jumpers are so solid and allow him to shoot at will there.
Pass to Money. On the wing, Durant. Inside. Second chance shot. Irving against Brown. 6 on the shot clock. Here's Money. For 3. Williams grabs the board. Williams has got his 6th rebound on the night.
They played well, and let's see if they can keep it going into game 4, an important one for the Nets.
They look to run any time they could.
They set the tone with their pace. Their transition game was excellent.
And with this win, a trip to the finals is within their grasp. Just 1 win away from the sweep.
And they'll be looking to make it 4 straight, no doubt about it. That's how you want to go into the finals. Well-rested, playing your best basketball of the season, and riding a ton of momentum.
And when you look at the game, the one thing that helped fuel this team to victory was the efficiency for Money.
We certainly got to see his best effort on offense, attacking the defense without fear and grabbing a lot of buckets.
And Durant gets it to go. Durant.
And just totally relentless, only increasing the intensity level.
Always plays hard until the final whistle, no matter what the situation is.
Now here's Tatum. Smart outside. Here's Horford. Uses the glass on the layup.
Yeah, the moment Horford has the rock down low, good night. I mean, just too many moves from the vet.
And there's the lob. It's tipped and stolen by Williams. Smart with the ball. Fox picks him up. Fox against Smart to the paint. Oh, and a nice defensive play to disrupt the lob. 2-second difference between shot and game clock. Here's Claxton. Pass to Money. Just five on the clock. From the arc. He's off on that one. So we see the Nets taking the W here. And now that they're up 3-0, winning this whole series is well within their grasp.
You think it's only a matter of time, but the postseason is all about expecting the unexpected. They need to stay focused and finish strong.
And so this one is in the books. We hope you've enjoyed being with us for the Eastern Conference Finals. This is Brian Anderson saying thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.
Yeah, I still got anxiety, that's why I keep it on me. Sometimes I feel like I can't trust no one around me. There's another side of me, but I don't even show it. 'Cause I got way too many.